Today I'm sharing how to get rid of cockroaches forever. The German cockroaches are the short cockroaches breed, which is very problematic and difficult to get rid of. Today let's see a DIY to get rid of cockroaches. This is a DIY cockroach repellent. For this I'm taking boric acid around 20 grams, adding this to a bowl. I'm not using this bowl, so after this use I will throw this away. Now adding 2 tablespoons of flour. This is wheat flour. Adding this. Now mix it very well. It is advisable to make this DIY cockroach repellent every 6 months so that you have a house which is free from cockroaches forever. Now also adding around 2 tablespoons of water to make a paste. The paste should be like a dough, quite thick. Now make small balls from it and keep it at places where you feel the cockroaches reside the most, like under the sink, near the switches or near corners of the kitchen cabinets, and also under any appliances you use in the kitchen. After preparing this mix, throw away the things that you used while preparing. Now another important tip is to keep your kitchen counters always clean at night before you go to sleep, because the cockroaches love to feed on your leftover food and they'll become strong and multiply by hundreds. Keep your kitchen sink clean and dry and place your dirty vessels in a separate tub. Also place any leftover food in the refrigerator. Another way where cockroaches enter is through the mesh under the kitchen sink. Now let's make a DIY cover. I'm just keeping this mesh inside a plastic bag and trimming so that I get a circle which is 4 inches extra from the mesh. Like this, and going to take out the center and cutting the edges. Cutting the corner. Just going to take this out and cutting the corner like this. Follow the exact steps shown in the video and your DIY cover for mesh is ready. Now what this does is, this blocks the entrance of cockroaches from the other holes. And now the cockroaches can't enter through the holes and the water will flow through the pipes. Now place this under the kitchen sink like it was. And I hope you found this video helpful. Do give it a thumbs up and thanks for watching. I hope you found the tips useful. Bye guys.